Hello, children. Hope you all are doing good. Yes, today I'm very excited because in few days I'm going to celebrate my birthday. So for my birthday, I'm packing chocolates for my friends. Okay, and I have three friends. Okay, I have three best friends. Okay, and I have this 15 chocolates, and I want to distribute this 15 chocolates among three of my friends. Okay, and I have to share equally, isn't it, children? Yes. So I will now distribute this chocolates among three of my friends. So will you help me in distributing? Yes. So as I have three friends, so first I'll take out three and I will keep one for him, one for here, and again three, one here, one here, one here. Again, I'll take out three. I'll keep one here, one here, one here. Again, I'll take out three. One here, one here, one here. Again, I'll take out three. One here, one here, one here. Now, I have left with zero chocolates. So, let's count whether did they all get the same number of chocolates. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So all of them got the same number of chocolates, isn't it, children? So what we are doing here, we are distributing the chocolates equally. So when we distribute the objects equally, that is called division. What is that called, children? Division. And the symbol for division is, this is the symbol for division. So let's, shall we write the division sentence for this? I was having 15 chocolates and I have divided them into three friends. Okay, then how much did each of them get? Five. So and this is read as 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. Okay, children. So when I was dividing, when I was distributing, what I was doing, children, I was taking out 3 chocolates and I'm giving one to them. Again, I have taken 3 more chocolates. Again, I have distributed. So each time I have taken out 3 chocolates. So what I was doing, I was taking out. So what is taking out, children? Subtraction. So what is division? Repeated subtraction. So division is repeated subtraction. Yes. So let's see, do we get the same answer if we do repeated subtraction? Yes, let's see. So first, what is the sum? 15 divided by 3. So we have to check whether we get the same answer by doing repeated subtraction. So the number is 15. So we have to take out 3. So 15 minus 3 is how much, children? 12. Again, 12 minus 3. How much do we get? 12 minus 3 is 9. Again, 9 minus 3. How much do we get? 6. Okay. Again, from 6, we'll take out 3. 6 minus 3, how much? 3. Again, 3 minus 3 is how much? 0. Can we subtract 3 from 0? No. So we have to stop. So let's see how many times did we subtract it? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. So did we get the same answer? How many groups we have formed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 15 divided by 3 is also equal to 5. We got the same answer if we use repeated subtraction. Now let's see the same example using the number line. Okay, we'll divide 15 by 3 using the number line. So let's see the example using the number line. Okay, children. So this is the number line. We'll try to solve the same sum using the number line. So this is the number line. Okay, as you all can see. So what is the sum? We have to divide 15 by 3. Okay, children. So let's see the same example using the number line. So which number do we have to divide? 15. So we'll start from 15. Okay. And how 15 divided by 3. So we have to jump 3 numbers back as we have to divide. Yes. So 1, 2, 3. So we'll reach at 12. Again, after 12, again 3 numbers back. 1, 2, 3. We'll reach at 9. Again, 1, 2, 3. We'll reach at 6. Again, 1, 2, 3. So we'll reach at 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. So we have reached at 0. So we have finished. So now let's count how many leaps did we take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how much we got? 15 divided by 3 is equals to 5. Did we get the same answer, children? Yes or no? Yes. So this was division using the number line. We have to start at the number to which we have to divide. Then we have to jump. We have to skip the numbers by 3. Okay, children. Now let's see the same example using long division. Let's see. So now we are going to solve this sum using long division. Okay. So this is the symbol for long division. Yes. And the number here is the number which we divide is called the dividend. And the number with which we divide is called the divisor. Yes, children. So now in long division, first we have to see in how many times 3 goes in 15. So for this, we have to tell the table, the multiplication table of 3. So let's tell the multiplication table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15. So how much did we get? 3 fives are, how much did we get? 3 fives are 15. We have to write the answer here. So as we are doing division, so here we'll do subtraction. So 5 minus 5 is 0 and 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is the remainder and this is the answer. We called it as quotient. What is this, children? The answer we get after the division is quotient and the number which we are dividing is dividend and the number which is dividing, this is called divisor, and the number which remains after the division is called the remainder. Okay, so this is division using the long method. And what answer we got after we did the long division? 5. So 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. Now, children, let's see one more example. Yes? For example, let's see one more example. 27 divided by 5. So we have to divide this using long method. Let us. 27 is the dividend. And what is the divisor here, children? 5. 5 is the divisor. Okay. So now what we have to do? We have to tell 5 table till we get 27. Yes. Let's start. 5 ones are 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45, 5 10s are 50. Did we get 27 in 5 table? No. Then what we have to do? But we have to solve this division sum. So, we have to tell the table till we get the number which is less than 27 and closer to 27. So, let's start again. Again, the table of 5. Let's start. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. So, 30 is bigger than 27. So, we'll not consider 5 sixes are. So, we'll consider 5 fives are. So, what is that? 5 fives are. Again, multiply 5 and 5. 5 fives are 25. Now, what we have to do? We have to subtract. So, 7 minus 5 is how much? 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. Can we divide 2 by 5 again? No, because 2 is lesser than 5. So, how much? What is the remainder here? 2. So, quotient is 5. Divisor is 5. The dividend is 27. And we got the remainder as 2. So, this is long division, children. Okay? So, today we have learned how to divide using repeated subtraction, using repeated subtraction, using the number line, and how to divide using long method. Hope you all have understood. In our next class, we'll see some more examples. Okay, children? Till then, take care. Bye, children.